So today I'm going to replace a torted fill valve. I got this in Home Depot for like $8. The reason I'm replacing it because every time I flush, it makes this little squeaky noise. Get really annoying. I think it lasts like a minute or something. So every time I flush, you make that noise, and then I touch this, it will just stop. So that's why I think this is the cause of it. But let me try it again. See? Stop. So I think this is one of the reasons. So the first thing is I'm going to shut off the water hose and the water line. Then I'm going to put a bucket out. And so if I pull the plug, if I unscrew the plug out there, it would drop all down, but I can just flush some out first. Anyway, so the water is supposed to come up only from 1 inch from here. So I'm gonna mark it so I know later how much to adjust it. So 1 inch can be right there. So I'm just going to mark it. I think it's right here. So now I'm going to drain the water from here. So when I loosen this, I think water is going to come out. So I just have this ready. So you see it drip only like a couple drop, that's it. So here what the old one looked like, I think this could be one of the costs of it. So later when I put in a new one, I'm going to try to adjust the same amount to here. I think you use this to tighten it or loosen it to adjust it. Come with those. And the gasket, the new one look like this. It's not like this. Here's the old one, here's the new one. And this one is, oh, it's for this one. So I'm gonna cut it the same amount like this one, kind of thing. It was good already. And now I think, let me adjust this too. So you look at them, you look at this. You see the height is different. So I'm going to adjust it. So now, you see it's good now. I think you put just trying to do only hand tighten. Now I'm going to turn the water back on. Oh, I think I'm missing something. Let's see. I think I forgot to put some more. No, no, I didn't. I just forgot to clip this on. You look at the oil level, you look pretty close really. So the noise is gone, so that's good. And make sure you check, is it any leak coming out and stuff. If it's no leak coming out, so I mean that you finish. I'm going to test one more time to be on the safe side. That's it.